You ready to rumble?
I'm ready to roll.
It's the 20th anniversary of the Cops for Kids fundraiser, and they'll still be on their bikes, but with a few COVID-19 modifications in the way of social distancing this year.
This year's event won't be the usual 30-member team cycling across the region. Instead, it will feature local riders doing special legs from designated point to designated point. But even COVID can't stop Cops for Kids.
We had a different plan for our 20th anniversary back in December. Unfortunately, the pandemic came along and modifications were required. I want to personally thank all the riders who automatically jumped into the 1,000-kilometer challenge rather than the traditional 30-man ride throughout the province.
We won't be stopping the communities to see the kids, to meet the people, and that's the part we're really going to miss.
The first team has started on the first leg, heading towards their final destination of Osoyoos later on Friday. Rob Gibson, Castanet News.